We have a little bit of traffic going on here. Alrighty. He's walking on sunshine. Okay. I'm feeling a little bit tropical right now. Hey. I feel like the genre has changed a little bit, but like, in a good way, of course. He is such a likable person. Oh my god. Miki is just. He is. Oh my gosh. He is giving me, you know, like this free spirit vibes at the moment. Like, everything is so good at the moment. La venda ya cayó. Cayó. I'm not a singer, but. He makes me want to sing, so y'all better support my terrible singing. Ooh, I'm hearing a little bit of Spanish Tinglish there. Lo quiere. Do people in Catalonia say that? Because as far as I'm concerned, like, lo que eres, like, the only individuals who drop the S are Puerto Ricans, Dominicans, and people from the Canary Islands. I don't know if Catalonia does that as well. Let me know. Overall, I can't really complain that much. I think they did okay with the revamp. It's not, I don't know, it's just like I'm not feeling as much energy from like the previous version, but it's still really good. He is still bringing the energy, especially the music video. I feel like that's the one advantage that Miki has. Like, he has this charisma that you don't even need to speak Spanish to even get him. Like, you just see him and it's just like he radiates personality. And like, I think, I mean, I'm not gonna lie, when I first heard this song during Operación Triunfo, I was just a little bit on the edge. Like, I kind of liked it, but at the same time it was like because I mean, in the US, especially within the Latin community, this is something that you don't really hear as much. So for me, it had to grow on me in order for me to like it, but overall, I think they did a great choice. This new version of it, I felt like they kind of toned it down. I'm just hoping that they can just like elevate it during the grand final, during the performance. I know Mickey's going to be bringing his 110%. Overall, I mean, all I can say is, I mean, I have nothing to say for Miki. Like, Miki is flawless. He knows how to perform, he knows how to deliver, and in fact, he and Famous were by far, like, the only male vocalist of this year, so I'm expecting him to deliver a superb performance. What I do worry about, though, and this is just my advice, and I think I'm gonna have to say this in Spanish, just so that people can understand, and I'll just end up putting the subtitles down below. Uno de los problemas que yo tengo con Bueno, no es con Miki, pero sí con la delegación. Es que simplemente como hemos visto en los años anteriores, especialmente con Edurne Baré, Manel Navarro y Alfred y Amaya, ha sido el hecho de que la puesta en escena ha sido muy terrible. Y yo pienso, y eso es lo que a mí me preocupa mucho, porque como he explicado anteriormente, con Miki no tengo ningún problema. Él tiene la carisma, él es carismático, tiene la presencia de la alegría. Lo que sí me preocupa es que la van a regar, bueno, como decimos aquí, que la van a cagar los delegados en todo ese aspecto. Y entonces, lo que mi consejo es que básicamente dejen que se enfoquen más en Mickey, que no se enfoquen en lo que está en la escena, porque básicamente lo que se roba el show es Mickey. Y básicamente que los ángulos de la cámara se enfoquen en él todo el tiempo, que no haga ningún espectáculo, así como un wild screenshot, porque básicamente eso le quitaría el impacto. Bueno, esas serían como unas sugerencias. No. So, overall, just like a brief summary, I'm just really worried about the delegation, that they're gonna mess this up ever since they've been doing it since with Edurne back in 2015, Baré, Manel Navarro in 2017. I mean, yeah, that's a little iffy one. And then last year with Alfred and Amaya. So, yeah, I mean, overall, like, it's a great song. I mean, it kind of lost like a little bit of spark, but I'm very confident that Mick is going to be bringing his A game. And yeah, there's nothing else to say. I mean, I wish him the best of luck. I know he's going to be bringing his game, and I will be supporting him, his fellow Latino estadounidense que vive en Estados Unidos. Bueno, sé hablar español también, pero casi nunca hablo porque simplemente no hay ninguna persona con quien hablar. Y entonces esto es como una de las pocas veces en las que he hablado español, pero sí. But yeah, you got your homeboy rooting for you. Good luck, my boy. You got this, and peace.
Fantasía, la venda ya cayó.